to run. Running all this time. It looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips.
It only needs to make one.
Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually. Try pulling that lever over on the platform. Maybe it'll get us moving.
Your witch is clever. Everything in this veil is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga. The pollen does the rest. Last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
What did you see?
Just as the legend says, house walking on giant bird legs. But without the pollen, it's just an old contraption.
I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story.
She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the Gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study something in the ruins. But then the witch came. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him in time.
Come quick!
No. Nadia? How?
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
Shh, it's okay now. I'll stay with him, Laura. It's time. You only have one more dose remaining. Make it count.
They put me with the other Russian prisoners. I could...
She has to be inside. This is it.
It's her. Always been her. At the margins. In the dark, always there. She is what we can.
Oh God, what has she done to them? Bravo team, the missing soldiers, they're here. That last antidote. This is the last of it.
When you are dead, you too shall serve. Taro et anako nane awane. So, rea tana zair.
They're just men. You can do this.
Thank you.
will cut us all free.
Go!
Oh,
Shake it off.
Stop. No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Edoti. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right?
I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you.
Family never is.
Oh, I know. I know.
Thank you, Lara, for everything.
There was a revolt, a bomb. The native people, the enemies of my enemies, rose up, striking out as we had always.
Baba Yaga's weapon. It's a scythe, but it's been dressed up to look like a witch's broom. Everything she did served the myth in some way.
I'd give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I'm gonna look around a little longer. Pick up some of the things to bring back to the village. Thank you, Laura. We'll see you soon.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Serafima wore the mask of the witch for so long. I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.